I don't know how my parents would have responded if I had said I was struggling with something regarding mental health.
My son has not only a safe space, but a brave space where he can communicate with me openly and honestly.
Ugh. I love you.
I love you too.